Hi, I'm Dr. Eliza. I will be performing a few tests today, and I'll just be making a note of any observations. Okay. If we could just start off with looking over here, can you just look at this point? Okay, and can you just look over here for me, please? Just look down here. Okay, I'm just going to make a few notes. Okay, just look straight ahead for me. I'm just going to pass this magnifying glass. Okay, and move your head this way slightly. Looking straight ahead. I'm going to bring in a brighter light just into the corners of your vision. Next thing. Okay. Now I would just like you to tell me every time the light flashes on, okay? You ready? Good. Good. Focus on the light for me. Okay. can I just see something right here? I'd like you to look at the light, look at my finger, look at the light. Look at my nose, look at the light, look at my finger. Good. I'd like you to look at the plant, look at this plant over here. Now look at my finger. Look at the plant. Look at my finger. Okay. Now I would like you to keep switching your focus between the plant and my finger in your own time. And I'm just going to observe you for a few seconds. So in your own time, the plant, my finger. Going to do the same thing. I'm just going to use the light to have a better look. So look at the plant. Now switch. Look at my finger. Now switch. Now in your own time. In your own time. Switch. Okay. Can you look up? For me, look up. Head. I'm just going to gently hold your lower lid. And look down. Keep looking down. Once more to the left. And once more to the right. Okay, interesting. Okay. Can you squeeze your eyes closed? Squeeze your eyes closed. And I'm going to try to open them. Don't let me open. Don't let me open. Good. Okay. Can you open your mouth for me? I would just like to look inside your mouth. Say ah. Say ah. Good. Okay, you're doing a really good job. Okay, I'm going to take a few measurements now. Thank you. Look at the light. The light. Look at the light. Good. Okay, you can just close your eyes for a second. Close your eyes. Look at. You can open your eyes and just look straight ahead at me. Keep looking straight ahead. Okay, I just want you to turn your head this way and just look to the left for me. Good, I need to get your side profile. Perfect. And tilt your head to the right. That's it. Good, with your chin a little bit. Good, like that. Perfect. Now, turn back to face me. I'm going to put just a few drops of this solution just on your tongue. Okay? So, open your mouth for me. I'm just going to put a few. One, two, and three. Okay. I know it's not the most pleasant. Okay. I'm just going to give that a few seconds to take effect. Okay. I'm going to make a few notes while we're waiting for the solution to take effect. Look over here for me, and look over here, follow my finger. Okay. I'll just give it a few more seconds. Can you hear this sound? Good. And this? Good. What is louder? This sound? Or this sound? Which sound do you think was louder? This? Or this? I'd like you to look straight ahead at my nose. I'm going to show a number of fingers, and I would just like you to tell me how many fingers I'm holding up, okay? Good, so looking straight ahead at my nose. Good. 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 Good job. Good, okay. Just try to keep your eyes open for me, just so we'll have a good look in your eyes. Okay. Alright, I'd like you to follow the light for me. It might be flashing on and off. Just follow this point as best as you can, okay? I'm just going to be looking. Focusing right here. Look here. Look here. Look straight ahead for me. Good, just look straight ahead. Wonderful. Okay. Can you tilt your head up? That's it. All the way up, up, up. I'm going to look down your chin. You can put your head down. That's it. Good. Can you look at the wall behind me? Look at the wall over there. And I'll look at my finger. Look at the wall. Look at my finger. I'm just gonna use a light. Look at my finger. Look at the wall. Look at my finger. Can you face that way for me? Good. And that way. That's it, look to the left. Okay, you can turn back to face me. Measuring the ears on each. Okay, good. Now, how are you feeling? Do you have any symptoms? Okay. Okay. Well, what I'm going to do, I'm just going to spray a few sprays of this solution onto your face. Okay. You can close your eyes. Close your eyes. Just one more. Okay. That was 5 sprays, but it's fine. Okay, now I just want to have a look. I'm just going to Okay, does that feel soothing? Look over here, and here, and here, and here. Okay. How are you feeling now? Excellent. Okay. Well, thank you for all of your cooperation with these tests. The observations are very useful to me and to our studies. Okay. So thank you so much. And I'll let you rest. Thank you.